Littlefork-Big Falls making the trip to Carlton. Vikings running back Cameron McRoberts punches one in near the goal line. They take the lead 8-3 after the two-point try. Just before the end of the half, the Vikings with a pitch and punt, but it doesn't go very far. And Matthew Santuchel scoops it up. He takes it all the way for the touchdown. Now this game, because of the weather, was suspended at the half. They're going to try and start this one up tomorrow with Carlton leading 10-8.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.